Hello everybody, my name is Brett, and welcome to TaddyPole. Have you ever wanted to learn how frogs work? Here we go. Look at this. Look at this game. I found it on the Windows Store, just like everything else. Whoa, snap. Look at that. So, from what I picked up, it's, I guess, kind of a simulator game? In which you want to turn your little guy here, let's name this one Bill, into a froggy. So you eat things and turn him into frog. Look at that. Can you? Whoa. And that's basically it. That is the whole point of the game. It's just eating things, turning into a frog. Oh, I grew legs! Look at that. So I'm on the quest to see if there's actually any like good. Oh. Can't jump the water. If there's actually any good window games. Free window games. Oh. And so far, no. No, there isn't. Free ones. But this one has a nice style to it. I like the way the frog looks. And it looks like the point is to grow as many of these. The small fish around ponds and rivers look for things. Okay, so do not touch this guy, because he will eat you. Got you.
Come here.
So, have you ever just wanted to be a tadpole? Swimming in the sea. Or I guess the lake. I know I have. Apparently there's a the timer's at the bottom. I was like, where the fuck is the timer? I don't see no timer. All I see is my little... Holy Lord! No. You see the size of that guy? Oh my Jesus. Holy Namanoia. Son of a frog roast. Oh my God. That was like truly unexpected. Okay, one more thing. Yeah, that's right. Yeah! Another frog. Look at that. We're tadpoling the frog. This is how it works. And another one! Okay. Whoa! No! Billy! That? Harsh?
A water fleet. Obviously the tastiest of creatures. Haven't you ever just wanted to be a frog?
I was hoping that, from the name, I know it's just called Tadpole. I was hoping you get to live your life out as a frog, but I guess not. Dang. Look at all this now. Whoa, my jolly. Look at me now, fucker.
I am the king of frogs.
Okay, let's go. Okay, we gotta go. We gotta get moving. We need to eat some things. We need to turn into a frog. We are strictly prohibited on time. Whoa. Yeah, that's right. Come on. I know where that giant water creature is. This might be the last one I'm gonna get to do. Here's a bunch. Whoa! No! Billy! I want this one. No! Oh, bounce him home. You're good. You can't swim very well. You're gonna jump in. Oh my God, it's Angry Birds, the frog version. Boing. Distance. Oh man. Look at that. Okay. Okay. We're gonna angle this a little bit better. Come on, frog at number three. Oh my God! My skills here. Wait, whoa. I was gonna say, how did I get a score of zero?
But it was a count-up score, which is boring.
Enter name. No! I wanted to enter my name. Well, That was Tadpole.
Yeah. Ooh, yummy. This
is it. This is the game. It's it. I'm not gonna lie. For a free game, this is pretty good. It looks good. It plays pretty well too. For just like you know amount of, it's just you just click and hold. You travel, but it's pretty decent for you know free. I don't know if it's a game you would keep saved on your computer, seeing as there's no levels. It's just this level, and that's it. It's just one quest of Frog. That's it. Just one old quest of Billy Bob the Frog. Let's go. Yeah, that's all it is. But yeah, I mean, it's pretty good. It's pretty good for what it's trying to be. Which is basically just an eat and grow game. Or simulator, or... Yeah, it's a little bit of both. Eat and grow simulator. Again, though, because there's no levels and no varying difficulty, it really just... I just kind of feel like I'm at the point where... this is it. I already did it. I did it! That it would be deleted from my computer at this point, and I would never speak about it again. Although I would like to try to get more than 3 frogs. That would be quite an achievement. I don't know if it's possible, but I would like to try. Also, algae seems to be the easiest thing to eat because it's not running away from you. Like these things, these little fuckers right here. Look at this guy. Look at that thing's AI. Come on, you bitch. Get in my face, you water flea fucker. Oh, there we go. Yeah, it's a simple concept, simple game, not bad, not great, it's just a game. It's nothing new, it's nothing special, it's nothing bad, it's just too short. It's too short, that's my only complaint. But again, it is a free game, so, you know... I don't think it's not meant to be this really long, magnificent... Yeah, that's right. I'll juke ya. I'll juke ya. Come on. Come on, you bitch. it's not meant to be a long game. It's meant to be a short little just... Here, you're a tadpole. Do this. Am I only gonna get 3 again? That's crazy. It's not meant to be anything big. Which is okay, but, you know, I just... Like, something with a little more to it. I'm gonna kill myself. I wanna see how this thing kills you. If you just disappear like the other things or what. Ooh, diving beetle. Found... you found the diving beetle. Diamond beetles are very quick. Cool. I'm dead. Yeah. There's not much else to, like, put on about this here. Looks like I found everything, got all stages of everything. Freaking, yeah, there isn't really anything. Ooh, yeah. Oh, okay. Well, you know, it's still a nice game, but not enough for me to want to play it ever again. So, TaddyPole, go look it up on your Windows Store today.